My name is Sandy. I'm as an intern in the Bohan company. So what my company does is property management and they also involve in large construction project and all the financial management of the property. What my role in my company is I'm working under a receivable. Every day my manager will give me tons of my numbers, so I have to enter in the computer. So it's a deposit of every property. So what I do is just enter all the number in the computer and print it out and staple together and then to file it. One of the biggest project I have done is the owner roster, where my manager give all the owner information for me, and then I will make the roster of all the for all the properties. I think it's a good experiment for me because I have never done something that before, like all the information to make it into one document, like includes phone number, property's name, owner's name, and all that kind of stuff. One of like interesting I learned is I have saw someone who got fired before. What you do not do in a job, or else you get fired. Like, do not do your own stuff, do not behave well. Those are really like really really distracting your your life. And then I know like no one's going to get fired, but the thing is that you have to participate, and then you have to behave yourself, do your work, so that you get your job done.
Hi, I'm Julie Mai. I intern at Pacific Union Christie International. What my company does is help buyers buy houses, like what they want, from condominiums to condos to houses. And we help sellers sell houses by advertising in newspapers and magazines. So mostly I answer phone calls, do the mail, marketing, put pictures on the website, and mostly filing every day. So the most interesting thing I learned with internship is that being in real estate is not all about selling houses, but it's like dealing with their clients, because this work is similar to a marriage counselor, social worker, and dealer, because they help them solve problems and go deal with them.
Hi, my name is Bria Donaldson, and I work for Prometheus Real Estate Group. Prometheus is a privately owned company that manages multifamily housing in the Bay Area, LA, Seattle, and Portland. According to Greek mythology, Prometheus is the god of fire and responsible for revolutionizing the earth. Like Prometheus, the company's mission is to revolutionize the apartment industry from corporate to a more at-home feeling. With Prometheus, I worked as an intern for Promethean Services, which is also known as Human Resources. As an intern, my role was to straddle the different positions and assist them with different projects around the office. Throughout the internship, I learned a lot about the positions and their important roles. Prometheus Real Estate Group has gave me the right skills and experience I need to thrive in the real estate world.
My name is Alicia, and I am an intern at Kendrell Harris & Associates. Kendrell Harris & Associates is a property management company. They manage from residential buildings to commercial buildings, and they improve those properties. In addition to managing them, CJ also owns properties, meaning they do receive checks from tenants and have them sign leases. The first 3 weeks at CHA, I was a entry-level front desk receptionist. Basically, I just answered a lot of phone calls. Sometimes I made phone calls because we would need specific documents from different places, or we wanted to meet with someone who will help maintain certain areas of property. In my last 3 weeks at CHA, I was in the accounting department. It was mostly filing and stamping checks, incoming and outgoing. And then I learned how to use the mailing machine to send them out. Something important that I know is that if you do your work fast, make sure that your quality of your work is just as good.
Hi, my name is Lily and I work for BRE Properties. BRE Properties manages about over 90 properties in the West Coast of the United States. As a marketing intern at BRE Properties, I did a lot of Excel spreadsheets and I also did surveys and compiled a lot of data for residents and finding out what the residents want. The most interesting thing that I learned at my internship was that I was actually interested in marketing because I was never a marketing major, nor did I ever take a marketing class. But learning about all the aspects of marketing that was involved in making a successful business created an interest in for me that I really want to pursue in the future. And I hope to have a career in that in the future also.
Hi, my name is Yancy Peñate. I worked at BRE Properties, the IT team. I was working with two projects, two different softwares. I had to make sure everything was right with the employees' information and some of the software was for the leasing. And I learned a lot from this internship. I improved my communication skills because I have to report to my supervisor how I was doing and what mistakes I fixed and everything. So it was a good experience.
Hi, my name is Judy Jane and I actually intern at AGI Capital. And AGI Capital partners with TMG Partners and they create a development company called Avant Housing. And Avant Housing is a development real estate, and what they do is that they find the land, how much it all costs, and they bring together the architects, the construction workers, and they determine what kind of property is going to be used for, such as apartments, condos, etc. And they estimate how much it all costs and the net profit. And my role at AGI Capital was that I was the administrative assistant. And what I did was mainly I answered phones, I filed, and I did any other tasks that any of the coworkers wanted me to do. And one of the things that I did was dealing with checks. And I learned how to use deposit slips, recording the checks and sending them out. And I did a lot of organizing, whether from office organizing, like office supplies and property binders, to creating a whole new storage called Beacon Storage for old files that the company had, but they didn't have enough room for in the office, so they sent it out to another city. So the most interesting thing I've learned is that it takes a lot of tedious work and pushing through. You need to not only bring together the architects, the construction, the financing, and everything stays on budget, but you also have to deal with the city permits and that the neighborhood allows you what you're doing. And we took some property tours and I got to tour most of the properties, and one of the properties was 900 Folsom. And 900 Folsom Street, that broke ground at the end of May 2012 and it took 5 years to break ground. So a lot of work went into it before I even start building the actual building. And even when you're building the actual building, a lot of factors go into it, such as you have to build temporary walls around the area you're building the building in, so the dirt from the sidewalk doesn't crash through. You have to build hundreds of beams connected to the ground, so you're anticipating an earthquake, so an earthquake would shake up and down. So even if it's a couple of inches, that's still a lot for a really heavy building. So another building we toured, the walls were already up, well, the frames were, and this one was made out of wood. It had a wood framing, and everything was pinpointed down to the exact point. Every room had its own map. The construction workers really determined, and I felt as if I was inside a model building. And it was really fascinating because everything was so large, and you have to use your creativity to try to imagine where the bathroom was, where the elevator was, where the living room was, and the people giving us the tour were actually our coworkers, and they were very, very happy with what they did, and I could tell that they loved what they did, and I hope one day that I would also find a career that I'm really passionate about. So like I said, my coworkers really enjoy what they're doing, and one of the coworkers that was actually giving us the tours of the properties, his name is Eric Tao, and he's the chief in office for AGI Capital, and he also serves on the board of directors for Avant Housing. And one of the quotes he says was, "The most rewarding part is that we're not just building a building. We're building thousands of jobs, places for people to live, businesses around the building, and the community. And that's the most rewarding part of it all."